Namaste. My name is Rikzin Dolma. I'm a student of Hotel Management. We all the students of City Institution Shahpur Campus Jalandhar welcome you to our institute. Today I along with my colleague will show the different department of our institution. So without any delay, let's begin. I want to become a front office manager. This is our team of front office. As you can see this is the reception area of our institution in which we learn how to greet the guests, how to check in, check out, and it is an interesting department in which you will love to perform.
This is our housekeeping lab. Here we perform our housekeeping practicals on weekly basis. Through these practicals we perform bed making, mopping, dusting, and moreover we also learn different kinds of towel arts. Through these practicals we are training ourselves for dusting.
This is our basic training kitchen lab where we learn the basic of cooking like cutting of vegetable, cutting of pork, cutting of fish. Moreover, we also perform the practical on soup, stocks and gravies. There are many gas ranges, working table and lots of equipment we use for cooking.
This is our bakery lab. Here we perform our different bakery practicals. As you can see, we have different kind of equipments here, which are the oven, proving chamber, dough mixing machine, working tables and lots more.
This is our advanced training kitchen lab. Here we perform food production practical on weekly basis in which we learn various type of international cuisine. There are different type of equipments in our lab. As you see, there are walk-in refrigerator, tandoor, dough mixture, electrical fryer and griller. It is a great learning overview here.
We are here in Navedam restaurant with my colleague. As you can see, this restaurant is fully furnished, having furniture, pantry along with the bar section. The bar section we use at the time of the cocktail and mocktail competition to prepare different kind of liquor and liqueurs. We use this restaurant at the time of our practicals for the service to the guests.